We are about to embark on a bucket list holiday to Antarctica. And we're checked into the Silver Seas reception at the Mandarin Hotel in Santiago. A great city, interesting.
Mandarin Hotel was a good choice by Silver Sea. The pool area was amazing. Starting our afternoon off with a little champagne around the pool, getting ready for our briefing from Silver Seas for tomorrow's expedition. Everything you want to dream. This is the start of our domestic airport.
We were told at the briefing that the weather is setting in and we wouldn't be able to fly to Punta, to King George Island, after a night at Punta Arenas. So they made the decision to fly us straight to King George Island, and that would give us an extra night on the ship. Oh, we were all so excited about this.
We were also forewarned that this is an expedition cruise and plans do change, conditions change, so be prepared.
Changed on the plane to get into our warm gear, as we were told it was going to be cold, and boy was it cold.
And finally, when we landed, it was so amazing to land on what we were told was one of the shortest runways in the world.
From King George Island, we were zodiaced to the beautiful ship, the Silver Endeavour. Here I stand, here I stand. Round, 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 round. Yes. Now I'm here. Now I'm here. This is lovely. Now I'm there. Now I'm there. How cool is this? Shetland Islands. After check-in, I went for a little walk around the ship. That's on deck 4, leads to a few restaurants. There's the beautiful pool at the grill, and then I pass the gym. Will I get there this cruise? Who knows? This is the Arts Cafe on deck 5, and reception. And they serve a buffet lunch there. Morning, Antarctica. Our first iceberg. How many times do you think we're going to do this in a day? It's incredible, look.
In the meantime, our expedition team is preparing the zodiacs for us to head ashore. So we are going to offer a hike up the hill at Danko for those that are interested in doing a hike, and for guests that do not want to take part in the hike and would like to spend time at the landing site watching the penguins, we will be offering that as well.
Put our name down on the first day so we could get out on that water and do the kayaking. This is something I've always wanted to do, and it certainly didn't disappoint. Take me to a different place where love is not illusion based. Fear is just a word. So we're just pulling out to go to our next adventure. It's 5:30 in the afternoon, and that's where we kayaked around that island, around these icebergs. Where I've heard hope and happiness are found. So much fun. In heaven. All those hearts are more or less inclined
to give it all away. Thank you, Clayton.
Thank you very much. Happy wedding, and also
thank you.
Come.
Oh, thank you.
Stay together.
Yeah, we will.
Strong.
Yes.
Always.
Now I've let moments pass me by, but I refuse to leave my life to fall between the cracks of my control.
Just enjoying myself, because when you get, it doesn't matter how often you get down here, when you get mornings like this morning, you're gonna grab your camera and you shoot as many photos as you want, because it is that beautiful. Again, stunning scenery all around, lovely Adelie penguins. They look different, don't they? I know, they're my favorite, they're really badass penguins. And and then together with the Gentoo, I know.
Get out of here. Word to your mother.
Ice, ice, baby, tickle. Ice, ice, baby, tickle. Tickle. Ice, ice, baby, tickle.
So you were responsible for all those steps this morning.
Yes.
Did you dig those out?
That's a huge job.
I made all the steps up down at the bottom.
Wow.
This entire area was just a ice skate ring.
How do you cut it out? You dig out a bit, do you? So it's harder?
You just go one step at a time. Yeah, it takes a lot of time.
Yeah.
But safety first.
Like, that's hard too, isn't it?
It's a solid.
Mm.
They're waiting on these penguins. What do we do? Who moves first? Oh, Dave, we're stuck for a while. These are coming down as well. Must be the penguin crossing. David, how incredible was that?
Yo, VIP. Let's kick it.
Ice, ice, baby. Ice, ice, baby.
All right, stop. Collaborate and listen. Ice is back with my brand new invention. Something grabs a hold of me tightly. Flow like a harpoon daily and nightly.
Will it ever stop?
Yo, I don't know.
What a fabulous day. Now we're off to La Dame for our fine dining at $60 a head. Did you hear that? There's egg yolk, egg white, and onion.
This is chives.
Oh. Okay.
And then you just put on the greens. And then
Thank you very much.
Very interesting.
It's lovely, isn't it? I will take a bit.
Thank you.
So excited, we're off on another expedition. Excitement, we geared up for our next expedition.
Outside is -1 degree Celsius or something like 32 Fahrenheit, and we have winds of about 24 knots around the vessel. We have approached and arrived at Jilly Island, and I see a whole lot of elephant seals pulling out on the beach. It's spectacular. The scenery is spectacular and the island itself is spectacular. We are so close to the landing site, which helps us to be protected a little bit from the winds that we are still experiencing. So at the moment, we are very, very hopeful to be able to offer a landing here at all of these elephant seals that are lying on the beach.
Take me to a different place where love is not illusion based. Fear is just a word they can't define. Where I've heard hope and happiness are found in every beating chest, 'cause all those hearts are more or less inclined to give it all away without fear of what's to break. The answer that we never seem to find, the hand we always take disintegrates without a trace. And where the
after our wonderful adventure, we headed back to the ship. Decided on the Grill restaurant for lunch in this beautiful spot. It was amazing. We were totally surrounded by mountains, snow, icebergs.
Till I broke open all the chains that were imprisoning my soul. Help me understand, the best is yet to come.
Moving on now, the captain decided to try out the icebreaker on his new ship. Every day is spectacular here.
So we are going to lower two boats. We are going to plan the polar plunge from the starboard side mudroom, so from deck three. And everyone else who wants to watch the polar plungers, you can do that from the balcony from deck five. So if you're interested in doing a polar plunge, I would slowly start to get ready for that. It is the best place amongst all of the sea ice. And then everyone wanting to watch.
Are you going
to
do it?
The balconies from deck five. We'll have great views from there. We will let you know once we are ready. But I'm expecting a lot of people.
They get you straight out of it.
Want to take this polar plunge.
Yeah, I don't think I could do that. Look, he's friggin' freezing. Yeah, I don't think so.
David is insisting that we do the polar plunge.
I can't believe we're actually going to do this. What am I doing?
Oh my god, I can't believe he did it.
Smile when you come out. 2, 1.
I can't believe it.
He did it!
That was good.
Wasn't as bad as I thought, actually. So
excited, David. But our love is here to stay.
Serge would entertain us with his great guitar and piano playing. And I can't leave out the beautiful Yassi, the cruise director. Gee, she was fun. It's 1 o'clock in the morning. We've just got home. This is crazy. I can't sleep now.
But our love is here to stay. It's here to stay.
It is Sexton on the way to South Georgia. We can navigate between here and South Georgia.
Oh, that's incredible.
We're just walking up and we've spotted some seals.
Things have to come to an end.
that black line there is everywhere the ship went. So we packed up, some of the staff there saying goodbye. So sad. I don't want to go home. You make me feel like I'm alive again. Most wonderful trip. Back at the hotel, there was a buffet dinner supplied, which was very nice actually, but I've got to say, breakfast was dismal. It was packed as if to go, and I don't think anybody ate it. I must say, that was my only complaint the whole trip.